The idea worked a treat in Boston. At today's launch, the Inner London Education Authority said they're seeing if it can work over here too. What they want to do is make teenagers be good at school. No truancy, only a sense of responsibility, and the reward will be a job. Employers are interested. There'll be 30 jobs for young people going here at Tobacco Dock Shopping Complex, which opens next summer. 50 employers are taking part in the scheme, and there should be 300 jobs open to school leavers by 1988.